Holy shit, this is a bloody mausoleum. So that's how you ambush. Son of a bitch! Now I can go down. Keep on pressing, lads. The hell? Okay, hidden. We're a bit outnumbered, though. I'm doing my best here. Oh my god, so many more. Okay, fuck this. What's this? Flaming warriors.
Surrender!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
Now! Enough!
Surrender or I'll end your bloodline. Wow.
Gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Now it's a good time to make your enemy an ally, or at least neutral, by sparing him. Sparing your enemy. Not by mistreating him.
May I present to you Basilius?
Such an abuse.
Son of the Emperor. Commander Vitalian. Congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards... Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must
protest. In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I've nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl. She is beautiful. Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold, sir!
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Until
please!
You
want. No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traitor to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of
force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall, where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
Oh, how very exciting.
Commander Battalion, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north to the Lowering Mountains and bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion. We march north.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, no, not really. Uncharted territory, far away from support. North, beyond the borders of our empire to the recipe east. For disaster.
We fought against warriors more beast than men. So fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them.
See? Told you so.
Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glotzhop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir.
Before I do that...
Rescue Commodus. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
A wise strategy, sir. This? Nobody likes this.
What's that?
Oh yes, I saw him. He's right there. There.
You hear that?
It's nothing.
Over there. It's just a deer. Just a deer.
Yeah. And the other soldiers stalking us.
Something's watching us.
I know.
If they want a fight, why don't they come out and fight?
Stealth tactics.
What are you so scared of? We're Romans of the 14th.
Guerrilla warfare, my friend. You hit and run, since you control the environment.
He ran into the mist! I saw it! Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No, they have sense enough to fear Rome.
Double time, lads.